Hello, everybody. Welcome back. I'm the Missing Sock, and this is more Grand Theft Auto 5 Enhanced Edition with returning player add-ons on the PC. Yeah, so we left off with Franklin at the ammunition here. I think we're going to save that because I'm pretty sure in the storyline it takes us there anyway, coming up. So we'll save our money for now. We'll go over to Franklin's house here. Green F on our map on the bottom left. Let's see what's going on. Oh, Franklin's got a lower life too.
You owe me 20 bucks.
We should do something about that before we start the mission. Kind of used to online play where I think when you start a lot of missions, it quite often fills you up with body armor and stuff. Body armor and life. So you don't quite have to worry about it, but I think in a single-player continuous game like we're playing, it's a little different. Sure, I think around here there's some body armor. I thought. Maybe I'm wrong. I thought right around here there's some. It's been a while since I played, and I'm going to move some of it. Since I played way back on the 360 a long time back. I vaguely recall a couple spots, but they're all far away from here, unfortunately. Yeah, so we are going to go see what the Mars are. Little kitty. It's too bad there's not online. Maybe one day they'll give us some animals online. Hey, what's up? There's another explosion. A few times in my game I've had explosions in the distance. Aircraft, who knows? Never get to see any of it, never catch any of it so far. Driving through the family's neighborhood. My turismo. Let's go over here and pick up some life. Write this story. Usually I just pull right up there.
Man, I'm just out here, man.
Rob the store, but I guess today we're actually going to be a guest here, so put that away, Franklin. Don't need the shotgun for the moment.
Hello, friend.
Hey. Oh, pop machine over here. Come on. Nope. There we go. Yeah, pops are always a nice way. $1 and yeah, refill your life. To that green bar, go right up.
Damn, that was all right.
Yeah. All right. That's good for now. We'll find some body armor later. Okay, let's go see what Lamar's saying. Oops, creeping in. She's a pretty low car. Famous turf here.
But you know what? It's going to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you
cope.
Quick
reflexes.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Whew, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. I'm just asking.
This I'm just asking. Spirit walking exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women,
we are
and we
women.
Are free. Free in the
hands
of patriarchy. We are women.
Here are
we.
We are women. Here are shot. And we are women.
We are
women.
Have no doubt.
F, is that your auntie? Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to.
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got
I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got a
kidnapping fool? That clown D, that OG fool from Ballas.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You got the wheel, homie.
All right, driving a van. Oh, sorry guys, I've got a cold at the moment, so
get in the van,
give me
John.
If I'm
get in the van.
Suffering a little here. Good.
Oh.
Come on, Lamar.
We going to Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'll be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing. Boosting gas tankers, homie? Come on, man.
Gas tankers.
You trying to be some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, Dean. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
No, wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40. Thousand. No problem. Cash in hand, 2 days time, no killing, nothing. No killing, nothing.
No, just starting another beef with the fucking Ballas, nigga. That's class A felony bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta know it was us.
Yeah, whatever, homie. We'll see about that.
Kidnapping. For 40 large. I don't think that's gonna work out.
Chop like to express his inner turmoil, you know?
Inner turmoil. Well, I think there's a lot of expressing of inner turmoil in GTA 5. Even in the online. Alright. So, through the next
intersection. Hey, I know you drive that Emperor. So why are we in this bug? We're struggling on the incline.
I don't care about no hills. I can get guns, dogs, snatched up fools, you name it in the back of this motherfucker.
Glad to see you got your priorities straight.
Yeah, as long as I don't wreck it all up on. Sometimes like that truck, he's just not stopping for anything. Sometimes you get the feeling it's like scripted.
I've been told he up in the alley.
Truck there.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, short-witted. I was just saying, I was trying to
and
holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it got to be like that? I'm an OG.
And OG, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're going to be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's
what's happening now, D-man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass to CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh,
nigga?
Shit.
Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck
come
y'all,
on,
get
bitch.
That nigga. Come on, let's go. Go, go, get in the van.
Let's go. Where'd he go?
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
Just drive, fool.
Hold on, Chop. What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? He was a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over.
You marks won't work!
Man, if he gone, cause you ain't in the zone with that special drop. Whatever shit you do, I'm gonna be real upset, homie.
Mention
I
should have
took the wheel.
Like you could have done better. This piece of shit ain't going no faster. Next time we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk ass bikes.
Give it up.
These punk ass bikes.
If we snatching this dude, we snatching it. That's right. Remember though?
Oh. Try to avoid that. Keep it in slow. That way we get going a little bit faster. But he is gone. Let me sit by the bus up there.
Homies around the block.
Man, the homies is lame.
Oh, shit.
Damn. He got fucked up. Man, hey, Chop, go get that fool.
Hey, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go Chop. Bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him.
Let's go. Come on, bring him.
Jesus.
This right here is one sick, nasty-ass motherfucking dog. I recommend you give up.
No, can't switch to him yet.
Don't let him find you. Hey, I don't want to watch you getting eaten by this canine, punk.
Where? Let's get up here. Oh, no, I can't.
Yo, said no, you here, asshole.
Hey, guys. Watch out. Let's get this guy.
We just want to get paid, man. Give it up.
Good job. Hey,
how the fuck did we end up with your dumb ass owner, man? And how the fuck did I? At least I'm getting a workout. Take him down, homie.
Get him, Jeff. Get him.
Oh, fuck. Come on, boy. Find that fool. Sniff him out, Chop Chop.
Come on, Chop. That's right, Chop. Where is he, boy?
He's hiding in that train, boy.
We got Chopper Vision here.
Where is he, boy? Come on, where is he?
He knows he's not in that one. We're not gonna box him, right?
Let's go.
This job seems to be on a mission. At the moment, I am not controlling him. He's just doing this. And we get to watch. Where's he going?
Where he at, Chop? Where he at?
Where is he at? I think that little ripple ahead of us is the smell, I think.
You got a whiff of him, Chop?
Ripple right ahead. Yeah. Could be wrong, but I think that's the smell. Get him, boy. Oh. Uh-oh.
Hey, Chop, what you smell?
Uh-oh.
That don't look like no Ballas OG to me. Heel!
Come on. Come on, Chop. Come on, no time for that. Come on.
Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker.
Come on.
Come on, Chop.
Let's go.
Get off there, man. We got shit to do. Not the time, Chop. We gotta go.
Not the time. Not the time at all.
Come on, you horny little motherfucker. You need boot camp or some shit. Come on, man. Back to business. Get the bad guy.
Yeah, I guess you can go on the ifruit app and train him. But this is much more fun anyway. Where's he taking us?
We in this together, Chop. Let's go.
Oh, he thinks this is the one. Yeah, he's sure. All right.
Come on, smell that stinky motherfucker.
It's the one, boy. Let's get him.
I got your ass.
D. What's up,
scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Fuck you and your stupid dog.
Don't hunt. Get him, Chop.
Bite his ass, Chop.
Get him. Yeah. Oh, you're a tasty bite now.
I'm coming! Fuck you, son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Cause maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
Shit!
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up, just get in!
Yeah,
that's
name.
You, nigga!
I thought
I had no beef, man!
Shut the
hey,
fuck up.
Hey, man, what the
watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me! Come on! Fuck!
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dawg.
We gonna stash this dude at my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Now shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Vans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call.
A Chop in the back, just hold him there. That's great. T-tag.
We got your boy.
You calling him on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Is pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker?
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you!
Uses his personal
cell phone. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you've been seeing shit, cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg.
The OG's gonna hear about this.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone?
A good phone.
The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my card, trying to triangulate that.
It's too late, shit's done. Least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
Nigga, I ain't afraid to get my hands dirty, old precious motherfucker.
This is what I mean, homie. We need to get serious, get paid. This shit ain't working.
So your old white dude gonna fix us? We in my first class.
Look, I'ma learn some skills, man. Pass them on. There's a whole city out there. It's waiting to be taken, nigga.
You just give me the heads up when you over that shit, ready to wipe old dude nut off your face, old lame-ass Mark.
Man, fuck you, Lamar.
Your face. Yeah, looks like Frank, it sounds like Frank, wants to get away from these two-bit jobs, non-paying jobs.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They're gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Off he goes. Mission passed. Chop. Not surprised we got any of those. Not a scratch, really? Home dog, 148, and advanced reflexes. Not bad. I did not expect that. Well, that was Chop. That was quite interesting. Oh, yeah, we got a personalized license plate here. Lamar G. Let's see if he's got one on the back. I didn't even notice that. You probably noticed that right from the start. I didn't even notice. Well, that was a funny little mission. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. We're going to do the next one soon, which is, I think, another Lamar. I'm not sure. Michael's on the map. So maybe him soon. I'm not sure if we get another neighborhood mission or not. Yeah, some of these you can do in slightly different orders, too. Yeah, for your own games. Which is kind of interesting. I don't know if there is a right order for some of them. They actually have two different conversations, making it almost impossible to hear both without replaying it over and over. Well, no phone calls this time.
One stupid word.
And no
one
news. Well, we'll have to find out what happens next. D's gonna be talking to his OG brethren. The Ballers, who seem to have Grove Street down there. Yeah, the old street from San Andreas. where CJ used to live. This side of the street, which I imagine, Frank, is not really ever supposed to go down. Yeah. So I imagine we haven't heard the end of that yet. Yeah, this is such a great game. Such great detail. I am really enjoying this story. So I think we're going to get right to that next one. So guys, I hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching. We appreciate your support. We'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.